Hello people, this is Big Rob Bizzle again. Just doing a quick update. I had to reshoot this exact part about 50 million times because I'm too cheap. Well, I'm not too cheap. I'm too broke right now at the moment to buy fraps. But you guys can assure yourselves that I tried it earlier and I am gonna switch to fraps soon. Just I don't have the 37 bucks or whatever it is right now, so other than that, this is the map. And you can see the little mini map up at the top. That's a mod I just found. It's pretty good. It's called Ray's mini map. It's R-E-I-S mini map. Just Google that, you'll find it real easy. Actually, we got a new guy in here today. I barely seen him about 10 minutes ago. Was the first time I seen him. His name is Maximus, and yeah, that's with a zero. Let me see, we should get started. So, of course, you guys seen that video, or you guys seen, you might actually see me kill some creepers and stuff right now. He said, oh my god, creeper. He committed suicide. Have any arrows. Alright, so I'm gonna continue with my tour here. Oh, I suck at spelling. Alright, so this is my building right here. Yes, I put those vines there. I think they look good. Not at the moment, but on the other texture pack they do. Which is LP's realistic, and I'm not using it right now because, well, it kills my PC, especially, well, not especially. It kills my PC only when I'm recording, so. This video is probably gonna come out choppy, so yeah, there's my mansion. I should probably show you the mushroom room. And you may notice on the map it is also a mushroom that was not intended, but I think it kinda is destiny, you know. It looks like a mushroom and I planted these. After I planted these, actually, was when I actually seen it was a mushroom, so that was kind of cool. Let's see, oh my god, there is so many people there. I'll just warp / warp. Haha. Duck. So, here we are at the dock. KP Lynn, who is the owner of that big house right there, built this little, well, like, boathouse, bait shop, whatever you want. We had these stairs coming up like this, But on the other side, we had them going down in this kind of same formation, but it didn't look right, so I took that off, and I just extended it on, so I think it looks a little better like this. And then we have boats and their little docks. I don't know, they keep glitching into the wood itself. I don't know how to stop that, but it's gonna happen either way. And let's see, what else can I show you? I think I've showed you guys this before, but like I said, I've been doing this. Slain. Alright, like I said, I've had to redo this video a couple times because the screen recorder Cam Studio, that sucks. It crashes like every 2 seconds and it's just not reliable. And like I said, I will be getting fraps, so the videos will be 100% better. I already tested it, it works fine. I just need to get up the money to buy it. I mean, I could use that to make 30-second clips and put them together, but that will be really annoying and just dumb all around. So I'm not going to do that. But I will assure you guys, I will get that. What the hell is going on with this guy? Do you guys see this? He's not coming after me. Hey. Hey, you. Hey. Oh, my God. What the hell? Should I go up to him? Should I go up to him? Hey. Oh my God. What the hell? What the hell is this? He's not even moving. Crazy, I've never seen this before. He just interrupted my whole introduction video. Well, actually, I should get it out of the way. That's Teflon's building. I think that over there is Teflon's building. And this is Town Hall built by KP and all them. I think it looks pretty good. But I'm gonna try this out. If I die, you guys will get a laugh. If not, you guys will be like, what the hell? This guy is not... He's not worried about me. He's just not worried about me at all. Now I'm pretty sure if I hit him that would be a different story, but as it stands right now, he is not messing with me. But I know all you guys are going to be like, hit him. So I'm going to give him a hit. If I could get a sprint going here. Oh shit. Oh, he's coming. I gotta run. Just run away. Where is he? That damn freak. What the hell is... Oh my God. Oh my God, he's coming right at me. I don't know what to do. But I'm just gonna run away because I'm recording right now and I don't think that I will be able to kill him with the lag. God, why does he keep disappearing on me? It's scary. Yep, and if you guys join the server, I actually know in the general direction where abandoned mine is, because I was walking around and the world didn't update properly. and I seen through all this and in that direction is a abandoned mine. And I've been wanting to go find it. I tried looking for it the other day, but I think I'm gonna need some help because it's kind of a large area and there's just one little shaft that I seen that intersects about right there. Goes about right there when I looked at it, but I can't tell how far it is, so you guys are gonna have to join and help me find out. Other than that, I'm pretty much done. You guys seen the creeper try to hug me. I've never seen that before, but I gave him a good whack on the head to fix him up, and he came running at me like a normal creeper, so I'm pretty sure he's not sick, he's just dumb. This is my backyard. I think I've showed you guys like a billion times. But, like I said again, I've redone this video heaps of times, and they all messed up with the damn recorder. But that, I assure you, will not happen again. And plus, I will be getting fraps, I'd say, in about a week. So you won't have to really deal with this. And that's it for now. See you guys later, I guess. Peace.